Soho China is not just another real estate developer. So we rewrote history with ABO. He was the first primate launched into space as part of a top-secret Chinese mission. When communication was lost, the mission was thought a failure. Until now.
The U.S. may not have been the first country to have successfully sent a monkey into space.
ABO returned far wiser than any man. He gave an exclusive interview at the landing site, one of Soho China's most original buildings, the new Soho Galaxy, designed by Zaha Hadid.
你为什么突然选择在这个时间回来了？中国正在巨变中，人们开始意识到创造力的重要。在我看来，中国已经变成了山寨大国，十几亿人的原创精神被埋没。The
founders of Soho China strongly agreed with ABO. To them, this copycat culture is a huge problem for the development of China's creative industry. To rally support for ABO's cause, Soho China held a live 30-minute TV debate alongside some of China's leading creative minds and a very special guest. On the show, ABO used his chimpiest charms to voice opinions very few people would get away with under China's ever-present censorship. The debate spread online. It's still available uncensored, which in itself is a massive accomplishment. Taking a lead from ABO, the public started to speak up for the future of Chinese creativity. This went up to the highest level. The Soho Galaxy had sold out entirely, proving people were not only vocalizing their support for original Chinese creativity, but investing in it. Not bad for a 68-year-old monkey.